Welcome friends, let us solve the second part of question number 1 of exercise 3.6 of chapter 3. And the question says solve the following pairs by linear equations by reducing them to a pair of linear equations. So we have two equations and we have to reduce them into a pair of linear equations. Let us solve it. We can write this 2 over square root of x like this, 2 times 1 over square root of x, and this 3 over square root of y like 3 times 1 over square root of y. Here we shall let 1 over square root of x equals to p and 1 over square root of y equals to q. Then the first equation becomes 2p plus 3q equals to 2. This is our equation number 1. And 4p minus 9q equals to minus 1. This is our equation number 2. And now we shall apply substitution method to solve this pair of linear equation. And for that we shall start with equation number 1. So we shall write here, from equation number 1 we have 2p plus 3q equals to 2, and now we shall write the value of p in terms of q. Then it will be 2p equals to 2 minus 3q. Then p is equals to 2 minus 3q over 2. And now we shall substitute this value in equation number 2. Putting in equation number 2, then we have 4 times 2 minus 3q over 2 minus 9q equals to minus 1. And we can cancel out this 2 with 4. Then we have 2 times 2 minus 3q minus 9q equals to minus 1. If we multiply, then we have 4 minus 6q minus 9q equals to minus 1. Then we have minus 15q equals to minus 5. This means q is equals to 5 over 15. We can cancel out negative with negative sign. This means q is equals to 1 over 3. Now we shall substitute this value in equation number 2. Then we have 4p minus 9q, q is 1 over 3, equals to minus 1. This means 4p, we can cancel out this with 3. Then we have 3 minus 1. This means p is equals to 2 over 4. This means 1 over 2. So this is the value of p. And now we can easily find out the value of x and y. So if p is equals to 1 over 2, then 1 over square root of x will be equals to 1 over 2. This means square root of x is equals to 2, and if we square both sides, then x is equals to 4. Same as if q is equals to 1 over 3, then 1 over square root of y is equals to 1 over 3. This means square root of y is equals to 3. This means y is equals to 9. So this is the solution of the question. Thank you.